All right, so this is another reaction video with basically this song is called Koroba featuring T.Y. Savage. This is taken from my album Celia. So make sure you go stream that, do what you gotta do, go stream that. You want to look at my my review on that as well, make sure you go ahead and do that, but let's just get into it, all right? I made a mistake. I've got to play this through the speakers. You know the vibes. Give me a second. You know the vibes. Yeah. So let's do this. Let's try again. No harm in making mistakes. No edits. Let's do this.
Entertainment news, African bad girl T.Y. Savage is on the front page again.
The irony, still got a minute. Okay. She's that good, yeah? T.Y. Savage, to mention the fact that about being on the front page nude again. I mean, it's interesting. The reason why I want to bring that up is simply because with everything that's been going on, like in Nigeria and stuff like that, and then the fact that she, you know, called out Beyonce. I mean, no disrespect to T.Y. Savage. We'll talk about the video in a minute properly, but there's no disrespect to her, right? But the problem is, if you feel that person is able to help solve the problem, or you think they know someone and you've already had contact with them prior, because you've worked with them, for example, then call them. Get into contact with them. Don't use social media like that. If you are going to use social media because you can't get through to them by any other means, then don't do it publicly. Instead, what you need to do is simply... it's funny I'm saying that because it feels like I'm talking to T.Y. Savage, but I'm not. I'm just talking in general sense here. Like, you need to focus your energy and private message them. Do you see what I mean? There are options to direct message someone. There are options to email someone. There are them options. There's those options. So, yeah. So, other than that, what I want to say about the video, though, like, I like the aesthetics. Like, I like the fact that, you know, that they were in the hair salon or whatever you want to call it. They're getting the hair done. And, you know what I mean? Like, women getting the hair done. And then, you know, even with a newspaper, like, because I like the fact of, it's interesting how you can place certain things into videos that bring out more meaning. I don't know how to explain it. Like, you can clearly see it, yeah? You can clearly see what she was trying to talk about and represent. So it's interesting she did that as well. And then the part where the fake slap, that was funny. Gave me talking about Nollywood movies and shit. Like, the fake slap and the guy's reaction was hilarious. And then flipping, yeah, the way she's trying to, not even trying, the way the guys were trying to tackle her and stuff like that. And she was going past them like she thinks her name is flipping Kylian Mbappe or flipping, if I would, let me lose Kylian Mbappe. She's trying to go through them like Nwankwo Kanu, do you see what I mean? But you know what? Big up the Nigerian football team. I'm talking about the women, the ladies, they're different level, you know, they are different level. If you know, you absolutely know. But yeah, so other than that, obviously the tune's a vibe anyway. The tune's a vibe, it's a vibe, you can't deny it. And it's taken from my album Celio, so make sure you go listen to that. The link to the to the video, the original video, is in the description box below. So make sure you go stream and go watch that. But yeah, more about what I do and everything else, the link to that's in the description box below. I won't even talk too tough on that, because I don't know how YouTube do their thing when you react to videos, and you know, I'm just trying. This is new to me still. You could be watching this in flipping 5 years, and even though I'm saying it's new to me, we'll check the date of when it was uploaded. Do you know what I mean? Yeah. So, any questions? Any suggestions? Any videos you want me to react to? Leave it in the comment section below. And yeah, hit that subscribe button, because we're trying to hit a billion here. 1 billion subscribers, we can do it. 1 billion subscribers. Yeah? So if you got, so if you make sure you hit the subscribe button, it's there somewhere, hit the bell notification, share it with your peoples, let them subscribe. But I don't want just any subscribers. What we need on this channel is people that are interactive, yeah? That are interactive, that comment, that subscribe, that like, that share the videos. Those are the type of people we need on this channel. You see what I mean? That subscribe to this channel. And who knows, we could work together somehow. I don't know. I don't know what the future holds. But I do know one thing. We're trying to hit that billion, though.